mambo, mambo Italiano, hey, hey, mambo, mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mixed up a Siciliano, all you Calabrese do the mambo like a crazy with a hey.
Okay, hi, you guys. You're not gonna believe what I've been through. So, after I got off that bus, I got off the stop. I had to go up this huge hill, and I'm finally here in the room. It's really nice, super clean, very pretty. Hotel Casale. I'm about to go to bed. I have so much more to tell you, but I'll see you in the morning. Nighty. Good morning, everybody. So today's a new day. I'm in my nice hotel. Check it out. It's a small room. It's for a single person. She's really nice. Fancy bidet. It's like this like old Italian style. This reminds me of the hotels in Spain, too. My room's kind of dirty. It's a nice, pretty view. Good morning. Buongiorno. Okay, so I'm almost done getting ready. I'm just really excited. And I just want to keep a positive attitude. And I'm hoping that I have, like, this Italian experience. I want to ride on a Vespa. You know, all the corny stuff. Yeah. We got a lot to talk about. Because you know how I got this wig on now. And I know 100% I'm going to get treated differently than when I have my dreads. It seems like I always get treated rudely when I have my dreads. And treated like a princess when I had this wig on. I know why, but still sucks. This is the final look. I don't know how to say that other than the final look. Okay, I'm done getting ready. There we go. So I'm trying out the pink lipstick because I got on a pink shirt. And I saw this like scarf used as a shirt here in Italy. So I'm like, I might as well try it last few days of summer. So yay, I'm going to go have breakfast now. Bye.
I love how you dance to rumba. But take some advice, paisano. Learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Mambo, mambo Italiano.
So I just finished the breakfast. It was pretty good. I tried to keep it light and not have like a lot of food because I'm gonna have lunch with Tina at 1. And because of like COVID and stuff, the waiters, they like serve you what you want. And I know that's stressful for them because it was a lot of people. People be impatient. So now I know what I'm going to do tomorrow. I'm going to go at like 6:30 in the morning when they first open. Such a beautiful hotel. Like, look, y'all. Oh my god. And I got it for 57 euros a night. That's crazy. There's like a spa here, a pool, a fountain. You don't have to pay extra for the lawn chairs. A restaurant, the breakfast is included. I think I'm gonna come back here. The staff was really nice. I think I'm gonna come back here. So one thing that I've learned since I've been traveling, I learned how like strong I am. I learned that like the things I thought I couldn't do, I do it because like I don't have a choice. It needs to be done. Like pushing those suitcases up that hill. I was like, I can't do this. But I had to get to the hotel. And like if I need to defend myself or speak up for myself, I surprise myself and I'm like, boom. Bam, done. And it's just really reassuring that like whatever happens to me, I know I'm gonna be okay. It's hot here, but I'm thankful for it because it was freaking cold in Luxembourg in July. But it ain't as hot as, it ain't never gonna be as hot as Spain. Spain was on level hell. But it's enjoyable. Just put your sunscreen on. Even as a black person, put your sunscreen on and you're gonna be all right. You ain't gonna burn. See, look, I burnt. Well, it's gone now. But yeah, I burnt. Even though I put the sunscreen on. Cracking, peeling. I was like, what?
Well, I'm videotaping now. Say hi, Tina. Wait, hold on. Whoa, no, almost fell again. What you mean?
I was just say hi. Seconds.
Just you video. I'm videotaping now. Just say hi, Tina.
Okay, hi.
Hi.
This is Tina.
Yes, I think you were in one of my other videos. I finally visited Tina. I guess I could take the camera off of you.
I finally visited Tina. I said I was gonna visit her last year in Spain, but then I ran out of money. Remember that, y'all? I ran out of money. And so, and so I couldn't visit her. But now I'm finally here. And this is a pretty part of San Benedetto. It's some parts that look like bad, but this is really pretty. We're like right next to the beach. It's a lot of nice stores over here. And Tina's showing me around.
Corso.
All Corso? Okay, cool.
Yeah, and it's a place where people just come like to enjoy their time during the night.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, you can have ice cream here or there.
You don't have to be a tour guide. It's okay. Yeah. Let me turn the camera off. Relax, Tina. Good job, though. Good job.
Look, y'all. Chicago is in Italy. I'm so happy. Anything with Chicago, I'm like, bloop. I see it!
Right now, I also have all people in the beach.
Mm-hmm.
You also have the occasion to go. So.
Doing a beach sleepover. I didn't realize we were doing that, so yeah, but it's gonna be fun. We're in Acholi Piceno. It's a pretty cool city. It's really old. I wish I had time to stop through here, but we'll see. So Tina got me in the woods and we don't know where we're going. We probably gonna die. We're here at night. It's real scary. I'll let you know if I make it alive.
Horror movies.
I can hear the water.
Yeah, me too. So we are close.
I am so glad I put that mosquito spray on. I would be getting ate up right now. Are those our friends?
I think so.
Oh, hopefully.
Know,
so. Oh. Why are there no lights at all on by the beach? Like, this makes no sense.
Because so a lot of them live in this part.
This is a perfect setup for a killer.
Yeah.
Perfect.
But no, here nobody's coming. Siamo vero?
Arrivo, aspetta, vado a prendere le cose che ci stanno.
Ma che cazzo c'è sta spiaggia che mi sta distruggendo i piedi?
Devo fare un dottorato, un PhD a...
How do we say happy Ferragosto?
Like buon Ferragosto!
Buon Ferragosto!
Grazie!
Lyrics, perché anche le canzoni? Scrivi... Passiamo
a Bella
Ciao
lyrics.
In spagnolo,
ma li dà? In spagnolo. No, in spagnolo. Abbiamo in spagnolo. Grande che versione. E questo è il cierre del
partito. No, no, così.
Morning. Say morning, Tina.
Morning.
You look decent. Look at my hair. Oh my God. I got ate up last night, but it was super comfortable. Playing outside, sleeping outside, eating delicious meat that took a long time to cook, but eventually it got done. I was about to go insane. So I went and just like...
Oh my God, did you see a lot all of the
boats? Yeah.
La trovato? Okay.
Yeah, at first I was like, I was so mad. Mm-hmm. And then they was like, the meat's done.
Vabbè, perché sapevo che stavano là.
So.
Sì, 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 l'hanno portato
so,
loro.
Things got better after that. Happy Ferragosto.
Ferragosto.